Quebec plans to slash the number of immigrants it accepts next year, delivering on an election promise by Premier François Legault and setting the province on a collision course with Ottawa. The Quebec government announced targets on Tuesday to reduce the number of newcomers to 40,000 in 2019, 24% fewer than the 53,300 anticipated this year. The plan is turning into the first major source of tension between the federal Liberals and the new Coalition Avenir Québec, CAQ, government, just 3 days before a federal-provincial meeting in Montreal. While the biggest drop in numbers would occur among qualified workers and other economic immigrants, which are under provincial control. Quebec also wants to cut into two streams of newcomers that fall under federal control, family reunifications involving spouses, children and parents, which would see 2,800 fewer immigrants, and refugees and asylum seekers, which would be cut by 2,450 people. Groups working with immigrants and refugees called the CAQ plan cruel and said it is already stirring panic among families in Quebec who fear they will not be reunited with loved ones abroad. The CAQ is also facing criticism for the cuts because Quebec is struggling with a chronic manpower shortage. In Ottawa on Tuesday, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau raised questions about the timing of the plan. "What I hear from business people across Quebec is that companies are worried about a labor shortage. I'm not sure that this is the best moment to reduce the intake of newcomers," he told reporters. Mr. Legault campaigned on a pledge to reduce immigration, arguing that one in five immigrants ends up leaving Quebec. He has framed the cuts not just in terms of better matching newcomers to the needs of the labor market, but as a way of safeguarding Quebec's identity, values and French language. The federal government said it will continue to hold discussions with the Quebec government on the issue, including defending the integrity of the family reunification program. "We are disappointed," Dominic LeBlanc, the federal minister of intergovernmental affairs, told reporters in Ottawa on Tuesday. "We don't want a two-tier system in which families in Quebec need more time to bring in their spouses and parents than those in New Brunswick or Ontario. That's not an ideal situation." Mr. LeBlanc added that both the Quebec and Canadian governments should make sure they meet their international obligations in terms of taking in refugees. Mr. Legault said his government was elected after campaigning on lower immigration levels. "We have a clear mandate from the population," he said outside the National Assembly. The population clearly understood that a CAQ government will reduce the number of immigrants to 40,000. "I trust the good judgment of the federal government." Quebec says the reduction will be temporary, with Immigration Minister Simon Jolin Barrette calling it a transition. Faced with the difficulties of integration for a large number of immigrants, "we had to act and have the courage to take the means to favor their long-term settlement in Quebec," he said at a news conference. In the legislature, he said, "what we want to do is deploy the resources to ensure each person who chooses Quebec succeeds." The government's plan was denounced by an umbrella organization for groups working with immigrants and refugees in Quebec. The Table de Concertation des Organismes au Service des Personnes Réfugiées et Immigrants called the plan cruel and unprecedented in Quebec's history of immigration policy. "This decision of the government is creating a wind of panic among numerous families that we are meeting in our organization," said Lydia Gossi, co-president of the table, in a statement. "It's a totally counterproductive decision, since we know that successful integration can only be accomplished within the family. If we want to take care of newcomers, we especially have to respect and protect the integrity of their family unit." At their first meeting after the October 1 Quebec election, Mr. Trudeau and Mr. Legault tried to negotiate a deal on immigration. However, Quebec decided on numbers without informing the federal government of its intentions ahead of time. Under the 1991 Canada-Quebec immigration deal, federal funding to facilitate the integration of immigrants in Quebec will still go up next year, even though the intake numbers will go down.